Hi guys, I'm Joanna and I am excited to share that we have just released a new feature called Deliverability Monitor. As the name suggests, Deliverability Monitor keeps track of your sending process and deliverability trends. As a result, more of your emails will get to the main inbox of your prospects. This means you can spot upcoming deliverability issues and nip them in the bud before any serious damage is done to your sender reputation. The feature is available for all Woodpecker users at no additional cost. Woodpecker monitors the metrics that matter for your deliverability: emails sent, delivered, views, replies, and bounces, and present them on a chart. From all the metrics, sent and delivered emails are the most essential ones. The closer the green and the blue line are, the better. If they come together, like you can see on this chart, it means that all your messages got delivered to your prospect's inbox. You can also see how many of your emails were viewed, replied to, and how many bounced. You can also filter the metrics and see the trends for a specific time period across all your accounts or just one of them, and for all your campaigns or just one. The darts next to the campaign results compare each result to a previous time period of the same length. For example, if you are looking at the result from the last 7 days, the darts show how your email performed as compared to the 7 days before that. With this data, you get an idea of how to optimize your campaigns for better results and safer sending. If you see a drop in how many of your emails get delivered, start with checking the technical setup. See if your SPF and DKIM records are set up correctly and if you are not exceeding your email provider's sending limits. You can also check if your email content isn't spammy. If you see that your bounce rate is rising, check what the reason for the bounce was and act accordingly. For example, if the reason was exceeding your provider's limit, decrease the number of emails you send daily. And if your reply rate is dropping, it might be time to change your email copy, check if you are targeting the right prospect group, or make sure you added a clear CTA in your email. Thanks to the deliverability monitor, you can react before any deliverability issues occur and keep your sender reputation extra safe. You can minimize possible deliverability issues even more with another feature we released, Bounce Shield. While deliverability monitor tracks and presents your deliverability trends, Bounce Shield prevents potential deliverability drops caused by exceeding your email provider's sending limits. When you cross the sending limit, your account gets blocked for 24 hours by your email provider. To make sure your sending process goes smoothly, Woodpecker automatically pauses your campaign for several minutes when it detects that you are about to exceed the sending limit. This means you don't have to worry that something will go wrong when you are not keeping track of your campaigns. Bounce Shield protects your deliverability even when you are asleep and keeps your sender reputation safe. The feature is turned on for all Woodpecker users at no extra cost. So, if you are a Woodpecker user, your deliverability is already being protected as you are watching this video.